Well, the search, meantime, it's on for a man accused of groping several girls inside a Bucks County Target store.
Take a look at this surveillance picture. Warrington Township police say this man groped a 15-year-old girl at the Target on Easton Road last Thursday. And when they looked at surveillance video, they say they also saw him touching another girl. The man was last seen driving a silver van. If you recognize him or that van, call Warrington Township police.